All right. Good boy! You did it, buddy! So that's one way we can work on it, if he knows that there's going to be a tree, but he has to wait for it, then we can do that, so sit, wait, other things I do, you know, sit, wait, other things I do, clear. As if like we were at home and just practicing like what people might do with their feet around him. Just a bit of a distraction. Yes. Wait. Wait. Sit. Let's see what's up here. Good. Yes.
Okay.
Yay! Good boy. All right. So he's at the end of his rope, allegedly. I know. So we're gonna kind of call it quits. But as you can see, we're working slowly on just being able to like walk around him while he sits and like getting him to exist, I guess, and be a little more patient.